Millions of student loan borrowers wait to learn if their payments will resume. The federal student loan pause is set to expire August 31st. It's been in place since the pandemic started in March 2020. President Biden has not said if he plans to extend it, but the White House says an extension is still being considered and a decision could come by the end of the month. It has been extended six times, twice by former President Trump and four times by President Biden.